แน่นอนครับเพราะว่าทุกคนก็ต่างก็เห็นว่าวันจะมีชิปปกป้องเพโตรเซียมนะครับ
diciamo che lui sta dicendo tante questo momento quindi nessuno non mi protegge
what a treat for fans watching across the world the greatest kickboxer on the planet
on the 15th of October the greatest kickboxer of all time Giorgio Petrosian and striking superstar Super Bond meet to settle a score
hey Petrosian you cannot run anymore I'm waiting for you for a long time.
Quindi possono parlare tanto quanto vogliono, tanto sul ring sappiamo benissimo che non si può parlare.
With the inaugural One Featherweight Kickboxing World Championship on the line, a heated war of words has erupted between the two.
คือผมได้รับการออฟเฟอร์จากวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพว่าจะให้ชกชิงแชมป์เมื่อประมาณต้นปีนี้ครับเสร็จแล้วผมก็รีบเริ่มซ้อมเพราะว่าเวลาในการอีกอาทิตย์ให้หลังนะครับผู้จัดการเมเนเจอร์ผมก็บอกว่าเพโตรเซียมปฏิเสธที่จะไฟกับเราแต่เลือกที่จะไฟกับคนอื่นไม่ได้เป็นคนสรุปใครเป็นคนจัดการแข่งขันเพโตรเซียมหรือวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพ
solo per motivi di tempo non abbiamo accettato questo incontro però assolutamente di lui non ho paura anche perché se no non avrei accettato neanche questo incontro qua
Petrosian is a two-time kickboxing world champion with an astonishing 104-2 record and determined to build on his legacy.
Petrosian is the greatest of all time, the kickboxing goat. He transcends the sport. He's the Jordan, the Ali, the Messi. He's done everything there is to do in kickboxing. Now, it's all about legacy. He wants to continue to amass gold. Every trophy, every belt, he wants to put his name on.
The Italian began his reign at One Championship in 2018.
There's no one else like him. Flawless kickboxer.
He took out two Thai striking stars before entering the One Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix. In a devastating display of power and precision, the doctor dispatched his opponents with ease. He faced Sammy Sanna in the final and claimed not only the One Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix belt, but also the $1 million prize.
Giorgio Petrosian shows why he is the greatest.
No, assolutamente. Quando ho vinto il torneo ero molto felicissimo sul ring. Ovvio, non faccio vedere, però sono molto felice dentro con gli amici.
Petrosian must now overcome the surging Super Bond, who comes into this bout with a chip on his shoulder.
Super Bond is the real deal, and he knows it. He has fought and beaten the best. But I don't know if he's playing mind games because he has gotten under the skin of the doctor. And it seems to have lit a fire under Petrosian. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing.
He is a fighter who is good. I think Petrosian is a fighter who is good. But I feel that everyone is not good with everyone. We know
that he uses well his legs. An avversario molto tecnico.
อาวุธไม่มีอะไรน่ากลัวหมัดก็ไม่ได้หนักขนาดนั้นต่อยผมว่าผมมีเทคนิคที่ดีกว่าเร็วกว่าแล้วก็ผมมั่นใจว่าผมมี
Ovviamente di braccia sono più superiore di lui
The big kibosh! Here comes Petrosian!
ผมอยากมาที่นี่เต็มที่อยู่แล้วเพราะว่าผมอยากเอาชนะนักชกที่เก่งที่สุดในโลก
Quindi va bene così, sai le parole ci sono però il giorno si avvicina.
On the 15th of October, will Super Bond stay true to his words and topple a kickboxing icon? Or will Petrosian continue to build his status as the greatest by claiming the one featherweight kickboxing crown?